bad guys in the area. I got a narco over here. There, inside the firing post.
I got eyes on a sniper. Anger with multiple civilians around.
Back it up, back it up. I see a team of Sicarios here. Over by the food container.
I got another.
Jason Lightpin. Looks like they're feeling close. Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out. Chopper, down, down. They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do? Opening fire on these fuckers. sniper. Contact. Tango at the dump. Take cover.
Está bien, me rindo.
Here they come. What's the play, boss?
Está bien, ganaron. Ya está.
¡Pinche cabrón!
¡Paz, paz, paz, pis!
¿Qué droga le dieron que creen que pueden contraer esta película? ¡No están salvando el mundo! ¡Vuela, Katsu!
Unidad Bird, on patrol. Watch out. Enemy reinforcements incoming. Hit the dirt, helicopter. Guess who's looking in the wrong spot?
Bro,
we got light panels here. Hang back, they see you. That explosion woke some motherfuckers up.
Hey!
Keep it quiet. They know we're here.
¿Dónde se metieron, culeros?
Watch it, that thing's about to blow.
Jack this ride.
Taking a shot.
Their LT is trying to run.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
Nice and pretty for the DEA.
I give a shit who gets credit. Losing the car is gonna cost Santa Blanca a lot of respect with the Peruvian narcos.
I've got an update for you. In light of all the damage you've been causing in Inca Camina, the Cabras demanded a sit-down with the Peruvians to renegotiate their deal.
Cost of business just went up for Santa Blanca, and they want to sweat the Peruvians to lower their prices.
Exactly. We've got a time and location for the negotiations. When the Cabra and her counterpart meet, take her and her Peruvian counterpart out of the picture.
Roger that.